บ้านจำเรียบสู่บองโอนจิตีกรุ๊ปจิตีรอบอ่านหนึ่งน้องวิดีโอนี้ขย่มในยองปีการจับล้องวิดีโอแบบจำลองพอร์เทรตโดยโชว์ละกูลการู้ละเซ็ตดังใบจำนวนในการต่อระบบบองโอนซึ่งเจดังใบเอารูปเทียบมวยจำตราบ้านยื่นถือแต่มีในรู้ละเซ็ตในกล้องกล้องสกรีนกล้องหรือก็สกรีนตัวสามใบยื่นต่อมายื่นกับน็อตทักกูลการถ้าตายื่นยกลายหน้ามวยบนต่อหน้ามวยในรู้ละเซ็ตดังใบมอกอัพไลน์หรือกลุ่มดักเนื้อเลื้อรูปที่ประบอกออบเจกต์ได้ยังจังถอดหายไปคลาเมียนสมุทรจันทร์สุดท้ายเข้มกู้แต่ zoom กู้แต่ zoom รูปที่ตรงหุ่นปนน้าเติบตรมตรึหายสะอาดจำไรคือทัดเนื้อเลื้อตุ่มรงรู้หลบเสร็จเข้มหนึ่งบอกสไลด์ลมอัดติดอะไรนี่เข้มโซมีเย่มาติดแต่ตรงจมูกหนึ่งพลังในการหายมีบางคนจะจ้างจะใจคนนี้นึงเอาชุดข้อในการหายพลังโดยจะพลังในจุดเดิมตุ่มรงรูปใสเด็กยมดั่งมุกจิตติหอนี้คือจิตตุ่มรงบ่ทอดตุ่มรงแบบนี้เกี่ยหายตัดฟูลช็อตมีในธรรมะฟูลช็อตบ้านในท่าทอดในมือคืนปีกบาลเราได้จ้องเชิงปิ่งตุ่มรงแบบนี้เกี่ยหายตัดฟูลช็อตให้จิตตุ่มเตะเกี่ยใบใจตุ่มรงในการถอดรูปอาจปรับหรือกบมวยปัจจัยสำหรับเนี่ย professional ก็อาจใจเลือกหนึ่งเตี้ยปัจจัยเอาไว้เด็กชมจังใจรำเละบางคนเอาเป็นนี้ชมจังใจรำเละตรำแต่กบมวยพลังแต่ปนองพลังตีมวยคือ full shot บ้านพลังที่ปียื้อจับดามถอดปีตรำลือจึงกงนี้กรามจึงกงนี้เราหดตัดเลือดอีกนี้นั่นคือหาท่า medium full shot หายจับประดามปีเปียกันดาคล้วนตะลือโดยคณีได้นี่คือหาท่า medium shot นับเปียกันดาคล้วนนี้กิจใจตัดจีปีเดียดปีตรำนี้ตะลือเดียดคือหาท่า medium close upมาดอลตรัมเนี่ยปุกจีปีเดียดตรัมนี่ตะเลอเกี่ยวกับ close up มูอ้นตรัมมุกเนี่ยเกี่ยปุกจีปีเดียดหรือก็ทอดขนมตุ่มรงน่าในขนมปาราเวนดามินตุ่มรงแบบนี้เกี่ยวกับ extreme close up ตอนมองผมโดยเฉพาะตุ่มรงในการทอรูปวิมีนแต่ปมมวยตุ่มรงนั่งเต้สำหรับทอรูปมนุษย์ portrait เชิงบางคนกูแต่ยลถ้าตาตุ่มรง portrait กีทอดปีถมนาเต้ถมนาให้ชั่วโมงไปจีไอ้นะบางคนเชิงตอนนี้บางคนอะไรพิมโซมาบิจะมาดองติดดำไปบางคนเงียยลชุบบ้าให้ปัญหากระจายยื่นเลยมีปัญหาให้ไปนู่นยื่นหนึ่งดังถ้าตายื่นทอดรูปตุ่มรงไอ้ตุ่มหุ่มปนนะตอนนี้บางคนทีมวยยังหายแต่ full shot จับดามปีจองจื้งรอดดอลบาดนึ่งกี่หาท่าตุ่มรงทีมวยคือ full shot full shot ยังจับตรมจุกงตะเลอเตี้ยกี่หาท่าmedium full shot okay จับตรมปีเปียกันดาคลุ้นเนี่ยบางคนอะไรก็ยังมือยังแผลหลายนี่ตัดอ่อนอยู่ละปั้นนี่กี่ห้าแต่ full shot ดอกปุ๊บชิปีมาบางคนกี่ห้าท่า medium shot ก็เนี้ย medium มันในยามมันชุ่มหรือก็เปียกันดาดอกปีถมนี้มาดอกขังขอมนี้ปุ๊กจีปีตื้อหากหลายนี้มันฟูลช็อตจังดอกไปปุ๊กจีปีไปตื้อจีเมดิเอ็มฟูลช็อตอะไรเนี้ยเมดิเอ็มฟูลช็อตอัมเอสให้ดอกไปมาดอกเปียกกระดาษนี่ก็หาทำเมดิเอ็มช็อตยังเอาไว้เดบิเซนุยังถือจำท่าอันนี้วิบานตุ่มหงปนเนี่ยสอลปนเนี่ยได้ยังถือถอดเดียดจังบอสเซนเจียนนั่งปุ๊กจีปีเดียด គេហៅថា medium close up MCU ហើយពីធម medium close up ហ្នឹងធម medium close up ហ្នឹងវាបានប៉ុណ្ណេះទៀតបងប្អូនឃើញទេអញ្ចឹងគេពុះជា2ទៀតអញ្ចឹងវាបានប៉ុណ្ណេះអាមកណាត់ក្រមនេះអាថតទៅក្រមនេះថាវាអាចក្រម training តិចអាហ្នឹងគេហៅថា close up see youហើយដល់ពេលអសល់ប្រព័ន្ធនេះទៀតពេលពុះជា2ផ្នែកណាទៀតថតច្រមុះឬក៏ថតភ្នែកអីហ្នឹងគេហៅថា extreme close up ដូច្នេះការបែងចែកទម្រង់នៃការថតរូបលើក្តងខ្លួនមនុស្សហ្នឹងងាយហែដំបូង full ពុះជា2មកបាន medium medium ពុះជា2ទៀតបាន medium close up medium close up ពុះជា2ទៀតវាបាន close up close up ពុះជា2ទៀតវាបាន extreme close upអូខេហើយខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញថាតើតម្រងនឹងវាមានតម្រងបែបណានៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះខ្ញុំចង់បញ្ជាក់បងប្អូនហើយនឹងបង្ហាញបងប្អូនពន្យល់បងប្អូនពីគន្លឹះនៃការចាប់ប្លង់ដែរបន្ទាប់ពីយើងយល់ថាអ្វីជា full shot អ្វីជា medium full shot អ្វីជា medium shot អ្វីជា medium close up អ្វីជា close up និង extreme close up យើងចាប់ផ្ដើមដល់បូករួមជាមួយនឹងបន្ទាត់ទី3ដោយខ្ញុំបានជម្រាបក្នុងមេរៀនមុនៗបន្ទាប់ទី3វាមានទួលនីតិសំខាន់និងអត្តន័យសំខាន់នៅថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំនឹងបង្ហាញថារូលសុបវិបត្តិជាសំខាន់នៅពេលដែលយើងថតរូបហើយវានឹងជួយយើងបានច្រើននិងលឿនក្នុងការថតរូបមូលហេតុក្នុងការចាប់ប្លង់នៅពេលដែលយើងមាន rule of third នៅក្នុងកាមេរ៉ារបស់យើងគឺយើងចាប់ដើមសេរីប្លង់ព្រមឧទាហរណ៍ថារូប object របស់ខ្ញុំរូប object របស់ខ្ញុំគាត់នៅអញ្ចេះឬក៏នៅអញ្ចេះហើយគាត់មានទំហំបែបនេះឬក៏បែបនេះអូខេអញ្ចឹង rule of third របស់យើងចាប់ដើមឲ្យនេះមកហើយឲ្យកាឡាមកហើយអញ្ចឹងយើងកំណត់ព្រមថាអូខ្ញុំចង់យកមុខអ្នកចង្ការគាត់នេះឲ្យនៅ rule នៅជាប់ចង្ការហ្នឹងឲ្យជាប់ rule of third របស់ខ្ញុំនេះហើយផ្នែករបស់គាត់នឹងឲ្យចំនៅកន្លែងនេះហើយរូលអបសិតទី3របស់ខ្ញុំខាងនេះគឺពុះចំផ្នែកឬក៏ច្រមុះតាមអ្វីដែលយើងគិតថាសមអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចាប់ផ្ដើម zoom ហើយនឹងធ្វើចលនាកាមេរ៉ាព្រមបានន័យថាខ្ញុំផែនកាមេរ៉ាធៀលកាមេរ៉ាជាដើមដើម្បីតម្រូវប្លង់យករូលអបសិតហើយកំណត់ចង្ការឬក៏ផ្នែកឬក៏ថ្ងាស់ក្បាលជាដើមដែលខ្ញុំគិតថាសមហើយខ្ញុំនឹង zoom យកព្រមខ្ញុំវាយផ្លាប់ប្លង់យកតែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំអត់គិតថា close up ឬក៏ medium close up ឬក៏ extreme close up ឬក៏ medium full shot អីជាដើមទេគឺខ្ញុំកំណត់បែបនេះរហូតអញ្ចឹងគឺទួលនីតិបរូលអូសិននេះហើយដែលវាជួយយើងក្នុងការកំណត់ប្លង់បានលឿនបំផុតហើយយើងអនុវត្តពី1ទៅ1 1ទៅ1 1ទៅ1ធ្វើកាន់តែញឹកកាន់តែប្រសើរអូខេអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំបានសម្រេចថាយកបែបនេះអូខេខ្ញុំយកទី1តម្រង់ចំមុះមកគាត់ហ្នឹងប៉ុណ្ណេះទៅហើយចង្ការខ្ញុំចង្ការក្រោមខ្ញុំយក rule of third មួយនេះហើយនៅផ្នែកខាងលើខ្ញុំយក rule of third មួយនេះស្អាតទេបងប្អូនអញ្ចឹងទម្រង់រូបភាពនេះជាទម្រង់បែប portrait នេះទម្រង់ medium close up ទម្រង់ thought card thought អីជាដើមអញ្ចឹងទម្រង់ medium close up នេះខ្ញុំចាប់យកហើយខ្ញុំសម្រេចថាយកប្លង់ medium close up បន្តមកទៀតខ្ញុំយក rule of third ជាគ្រូជាគោលគំនិតក្នុងការចាប់ប្លង់នៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំបានខ្ញុំចុចផ្លាប់ណាហើយការ focus ជារឿងផ្សេងមួយទៀតពន្លឺជារឿងផ្សេងមួយទៀតពេលនេះអត់តន់និយាយតែរឿងចាប់ប្លង់សិនហើយទួលនីតិបរូលោកសិតក្នុងការឲ្យយើងចាប់ប្លង់បានល្អឥឡូវទៅរូបមួយទៀតអូខេមកដល់រូបនេះក៏ជាទម្រង់ medium close up ដូចគ្នាដែរហើយខ្ញុំគោរពតាមគោលការណ៍ rule of third ដូចគ្នាបងប្អូនឃើញទេនៅពេលដែលយើងប្រើ rule of third ក្នុងការជំនួយការថតរបស់យើងធ្វើឲ្យការថតរបស់យើងនឹងលឿនហើយរូបភាពរបស់យើងនឹងត្រឹមទៅតាមគោលការណ៍ rule of third ដោយខ្ញុំកំណត់យកចង្ការរបស់គាត់ជាបន្ទាត់ផ្នែកមួយនៃ rule of third ហើយខ្សែផ្នែកទី2របស់ rule of third គឺចំខ្សែភ្នែកនឹងត្រចៀករបស់គាត់ហើយ rule of third បន្ទាប់បញ្ឈរនោះគឺខ្ញុំចង់យកកែវភ្នែកគាត់មួយខ្ញុំយកច្រមុះក៏បានខ្ញុំយកភ្នែកខាងនេះក៏បានបិញជាយល់ល្អយកខាងណែទៅដើម្បីឲ្យខាងនេះកុំសូវតូចពេកកុំសល់ចង្អៀតតូចពេកខាងនេះធំពេកបន្ទាប់ពីនោះមកនៅសល់ខាងនេះយើងអាច pop in ជាអក្សរមួយចំនួនដែល descriptដែលពីពណ៌នេះអំពីរូបភាពនេះក៏បានទ្រូងបែបនេះគេហៅថា portrait បែប medium close up ដោយគោលការណ៍ rule of third អូខេអញ្ចឹងពេលដែលក្នុងកាន់កាមេរ៉ាเนี่ยចាប់ដើមថតយើងសេរីទៅវាមាន rule of third របស់យើង rule of third ហ្នឹងយើងសេរីមក zoom ទៅ zoom មកឬក៏បើយើងមិនប្រើ zoom ទេយើងអាចទៅមុខក្រោយអានេះគេហៅ dolly យើង dolly ទៅមុខទៅក្រោយក៏បានដើម្បីតម្រែតម្រង់ប្លង់របស់យើងឲ្យត្រឹមទៅតាម rule of third ហើយនឹងតាមអ្វីដែលយើងកំណត់ថា medium close up ឬក៏ extreme close up គេថាបើ extreme close up ទៅទូទៅថតជិតហើយថតទាំងផ្នែកទាំងអីចឹងប៉ុន្តែក៏វាមានគោលការណ៍ rule of third ដូចគ្នានិយាយឲ្យនិយាយទៀតដដែលដែរចង់ធុញ rule of third វាជួយយើងបានច្រើនរហូតដល់យើងគិតថានឹកស្មានមិនដល់អញ្ចឹងបងប្អូនជ្រាបហើយកុំគិតថា rule of third នឹងអត់ប្រយោជន៍មានប្រយោជន៍ណាស់បើមិនអញ្ចឹងគេមិនបង្កើតវាមកឯអ្នកប្រាជ្ញអ្នកប្រាជ្ញ photography គេសិតតែបង្កើតនឹងមកចូលទម្រង់អ្នកប្រាជ្ញអ្នកបង្កើតនោះដូចខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំមកអង្គុយរបស់ខ្ញុំអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំ rule of third ខាងមួយខាងនេះខ្ញុំអាចមានអីផ្សេង pop in បាននេះបងប្អូនយើងគិតថាវាមិនទំនងមើលទៅវីដេអូអត់ស្មើដូចវាធ្ងន់ដូចវាស្រាលប្លង់ដូចតនេកាលនេះធ្ងន់ប៉ុន្តែអត់ទេរូបមន្តនៃការថតរូបដែលគ្រប់ដោយស្តង់ដាបច្ចេកទេសត្រឹមត្រូវគឺរូបលប់សឺតនេះឯងហើយរូបលប់សឺតហ្នឹងវាជួយយើងក្នុងការសរីប្លង់ដើម្បីឲ្យយើងថតបានលឿនហើយត្រឹមត្រូវបំផុតអញ្ចឹងនៅពេលដែលខ្ញុំសួរបងប្អូនមួយទៀតថារូបនេះសមទេបងប្អូនមើលទៅសមទេអាចថាសមអាចមិនសមទៅលើការគិតបងប្អូនប៉ុន្តែបច្ចេកទេសគឺត្រឹមត្រូវតែម្ដងព្រោះអីខ្ញុំមានហេតុផលច្បាស់លាស់ក្នុងការកំណត់ទីតាំងរូបភាពរបស់ខ្ញុំណាហេតុផលច្បាស់លាស់ហើយបើទៅចុះបើសិនជាខ្ញុំយកក្រោមចង្ការផ្នែកខាងលើយកដល់ក្បាលគាត់បានអត់បានអានឹងវាចូល zoom អៅមក zoom អៅមកបានវាចូលប្លង់អីគេប្លង់ mediumប្លង់ medium shot ថតដល់ធំចង្កេះអីចឹងទៅតោះនេះបងប្អូនអញ្ចឹងកាលណាយើងមកអញ្ចឹងទៅយើងចាប់ដើមដល់ប្លង់ medium ទៅវាអាចឃើញធំហើយយើងយកអីគោលទៀតទៅប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំលើកយក medium close up យកមកនិយាយនេះព្រោះមនុស្សជាទូទៅចូលចិត្តថតប្លង់នេះហ่ะហើយអត់ដឹងថាតើចាប់កន្លែងណាច្បាស់កន្លែងណាមិនត្រូវកន្លែងណាស្អាតឯងជួនកាលចាប់ហើយអត់ដឹងទេអត់ដឹងថាខ្លួនឯងថតស្អាតឬមិនស្អាតទេមនុស្សជាទូទៅថតថាអូឃើញច្បាស់ឃើញជ្រួញចានេះឃើញឃើញជ្រួញហើយអាភាព blur ខាងក្រោយហើយនឹង background នឹងមនុស្សដាច់ពីគ្នាហ្នឹងគេហៅថាស្អាតវាត្រឹមត្រូវហើយអានឹងក៏គេហៅថាស្អាតដែរប៉ុន្តែបើមនុស្សគេហៅថាស្អាតតែរូបតែចរិតចរិយាអត់ស្អាតទេចង់និយាយចឹងយើងប្រៀបធៀបរូបភាពដូចក្នុងដែរកាលណាយើងគ្រប់ rule of third បានន័យថាទាំងចរិយាសម្បត្តិទាំងរូបសម្បត្តិស្អាតទាំងអស់អូខេបងប្អូនជឿនៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះខ្ញុំសូមចែករំលែកតែប៉ុណ្ណេះទៅហើយសូមព្យាយាមអនុវត្តការថត rule របស់បងប្អូនដោយគ្រប់តាមប្លង់6ប្លង់សូមម្ដងទៀតប្លង់ឲ្យខ្លះបងប្អូន full shot medium full shot medium close up និង extreme close up 6ចំណុចណាតាមពិតខ្ញុំបរិញ្ញាតែ5ឯងប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំឃើញឥឡូវហ្នឹង pre wedding គេចូលចិត្តអា median full shot នេះណាចឹងខ្ញុំក៏ថែមឲ្យមួយទៀតទៅមែនខ្ញុំបន្ថែមឯអាហ្នឹងរបស់គេមានស្រាប់ហើយគ្រាន់តែខ្ញុំអត់បង្ហាញមកចឹងឥឡូវខ្ញុំសូមបង្ហាញទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងដាក់ជូនបងប្អូនហើយបន្ទាប់ពី medium close up ស្អី close up ហ្នឹងអស់ហើយយើងចូលដល់ rule of third rule of third ហ្នឹងត្រូវទៅគ្រប់ណាបងប្អូនបើមិនបងប្អូនចង់ឲ្យគុណភាពវីដេអូបងប្អូនហ្នឹងត្រឹមត្រូវតា ปัจจัยกติสตองดาออนตะจีนโอเคสำหรับปีนี้ขยมพอตราสมอกุลสมจุมเรียบเรียง